It's you.
It's me.
It's them.
It's everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of being used. We'll be no product for you.
For me.
For them.
For anyone who tricks my mind to get what they want. 'Cause I'm so sick of being used. I'll be no product for you.
Now, I can't believe what I see. Bunch of people brainwashed into thinking they free. We need the best clothes that our money can buy, just so we can post a picture on the gram like, yeah. Like, what the fuck is the matter? Man, that logic is wrong. We've been focused on this dumb shit for way too long. So we missed the real picture when we're glued to our phone. It's like the system wants to make a generation of clones, so we can all stay within their lines. In reality, they trying to control our minds, make us feel like we need a pair of Calvin Kleins. Kinda sad how a brand is controlling our lives. And really, we just want what Kanye's got, so we go out and get what Kanye's got. We see them happy and famous and try to live their life. They got a sneak in that success is wearing some Nikes. And honestly, I can't stand rappers today, making all this shit music, claiming they ain't a wave. Tell the fans that everything they dropping is flames, but only sold a bunch of records because of their names. And we're not stupid, I can see right through their lies. I guess that's kind of the reason that all he raps in the rhymes. I'm so sick of all this bullshit I'm coming to find, 'cause it's taking the place of real art like mine.
It's you, it's me, it's them.
It's everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of